It has released a photograph of the bomb it says was used to bring down a Russian passenger plane in Egypt's Sinai Peninsula last month, killing all 224 people on board. This picture was published in the latest issue of the extremist group's English language magazine with the caption, "Exclusive image of the IED used to bring down the Russian airliner." The picture shows a yellow can of Schweppes Gold Soda and what appeared to be other bomb components.